It's Massieko again. I just got this in the mail. Yeah. Just did a quick flash so everyone doesn't see the addresses on there, but this is my ocarina I just got today from Ocarina Exchange that I was a part of. Mine still hasn't been sent out yet because it's not ready yet, but I'm working on it. Let's pop this open and see what I got here. There we go. I haven't even seen it yet, so let's take a look. Looks like it's been well packed, lots of nice paper and a bubble wrap. Oh, sweet! Oh, that's awesome, look at that. Oh, that looks awesome, I love the fired effect that it was. It sent me a letter saying it was a earthen fired or earthenware, and geez, what'd she say exactly? I don't remember exactly how she said it was fired again, but said the effect on here that you see is a direct effect of the smoke and the hay while it was fired. It gave it a really neat effect. Now, I don't really know how to play many tunes on this. Let's see if I can remember. I haven't picked up my 4 or 6 or 5 holes in a while. I'm excited to get how it sounds. Oh, very low breath pressure. Got a great sound, I love it. Beautiful. DP. Oh, it's got a little paw print. I don't know if you can make that out, me see. Maybe I'll get a picture of it though. But yeah, it's definitely great and I love it. Thank you very much, Debbie. That's some great work that you do there. And seeing this inspires me to do a little bit more. I love the shape of it. I'd say a little bear. That's what I would guess. I guess it could be a little pig too, but I think it's a little bear. I love it, like maybe a polar bear with some black markings, even though it's supposed to be red. But maybe not a polar bear. That's a dumb on my part. Either way, oh, it's just awesome. I'm gonna have a lot of fun with this. Just some improv. Seems like I don't really know how to play much on these. But yeah, I love it. And just looking at how you've done this gives me a lot more inspiration and even something else to go on, seeing another homemade, handmade ocarina. I love the white clay too, it's beautiful. Thank you very much. And this, and I'll be able to find a nice place to put this so it's always in reach. I'll be playing this often. It inspires me to learn a little bit more tunes on the pendant ocarina. Thank you very much again. Can't thank you enough, it's beautiful. Debbie Penley, thank you very much.